Sochaux withstood considerable pressure against 10-man Saint-Etienne before snatching all 3 points thanks to a stunning overhead kick from Thierry DOUBAI, 15 minutes from time at the Stade Geoffroy-Guichard. The unheralded Ivorian midfielder giving Stéphane Ruffier no chance. Not a prolific goal scorer by any means, DOUBAI, but he'll probably never score a better one.